Who do you want?
A Charlotte.
You want Charlotte?
Yes, yes. Bye-bye.
The channel. If you're new here, I'm Callie, and we kind of just do daily vlogs, weekend vlogs, just days in my life. So welcome. If you haven't already, please like and subscribe. And it's Tuesday at like 4:15. That towel is already driving me crazy, but I don't have time to clean my bathroom and pick up before talking to the camera today because I just got off work at 4, and I jumped in the shower, just a body shower. I walked for lunch, for my lunch break downstairs for 30 minutes, so I was like sweaty and gross. But I just body showered. I'm just gonna do some face skin care, face care. And I'm just gonna throw on, I think, an oversized like long sleeve shirt tucked into my bra, and I'm going to happy hour. Scott and Cruz are on their way home. He picked up Cruz from daycare. I'm out of my dry shampoo. Damn. My favorite is Amika. Her cup dry shampoo is my favorite. Vicky actually got me some. I just need to get it from her. I'm meeting my best friend Casey at Summit Girl. I need to figure out what shirt I'm wearing to see what hat I'm wearing to do my hair, but I think I'm just gonna put it up in a clip. If you are local to like the area, at least Summit, Blue Springs, Green Valley, Buckner, all that jazz, if you have not been to Summit Girl Happy Hour, you're missing out because they have the best happy hour pricing for like, I love their wine there. So I do wine. I want to say it's like four bottles. I wish. $4 a glass. And then like their happy hour appetizers are like the things I usually get. So I love their street tacos, and they're on there for like $3.75 or something like that. I haven't really talked to the vlog since the weekend, and I'm picking up like a week night vlog. Cruz is having a rough day today. Yesterday we were gonna stay home and have like a home day, but we ended up going to Culver's because we got a last minute text saying Charlotte, my niece, was working at Culver's and Lee Summit with her school, and so we wanted to visit her. So we went out there, came back, let Cruz ride his bike for a little bit, stayed way too late, and he kind of had a crap night of sleep last night. He woke up a few times crying, wanted mommy, so I went to his room and tried to cuddle him. He was just very restless. And then he woke up at like 5, and then he woke up at like 6, and he was ready to go in a great mood this morning until it was time to go to school. And then he was kind of a mess, like total meltdown mess. And I guess it's just like portrayed throughout his day because we have been doing super good on biting. And I guess today he's had kind of like a regression, but him and Wells are in the same class and they fight all the time. I think it's like a familiar face, and if they're in a bad mood, like that's the person they're gonna go after. Still not okay. We're still working on it, but they were having him wear like a biting necklace, and they took it off of him because he was doing fantastic the last couple weeks. But they told Scott today when he picked him up, like, I don't know if he should wear it again or if he's just having an off day. He was out of school all week last week, pretty much except Friday for being sick. So I think we're just kind of like getting in the routine of it. It's Tuesday. It's the second day back, third day technically on Friday. I don't know. Homeboy's had a rough day. So I'm ready to go to happy hour, obviously spend my time, have fun with Casey, and then come home and be with Cruz. I want to do the bedtime routine, put him to bed. Scott's been putting him to bed. He like wants Scott. I think it's because I'm the one doing the bath, getting him dressed, and he doesn't like that part. So when it's time to cuddle, he's like, I want daddy. And it kind of breaks my heart a little bit because if you know me, bedtime has always been Cruz's nice thing. Like, Scott helps a ton, but when it comes to bedtime, like, I always put Cruz to bed. It was my preference, like, since a newborn, like, pretty much. There's been a few nights I've been gone that Scott has done it, but a handful, more than a few. It's just my thing. I like it. I liked rocking him, reading him books, and now cuddling him in bed. We sing You Are My Sunshine and Twinkle Twinkle Little Star all over again, or over and over again. But lately, he's not been wanting me. He's been wanting Scott, which is really sweet. They're so cute, but I miss it a little bit, so maybe he'll let me do it tonight. And I need him to have a really, really good night's sleep tonight. I think it will help reset everything. So that's kind of what's happening. Scott and Cruz are going to wash Scott's bike from the weekend, and we are just gonna play outside. So once I'm done with happy hour, I will join them, but I'm gonna go ahead and get dressed and I'll show you what I'm wearing. Very casual. I'm just wearing my Howdy hat, this Old Navy zip up, I think unzipped, with the little black tank top, leggings, black bands, and I just put on my ring and some hoops. And then I always wear this necklace, so nothing crazy. If you have Spotify and you used to watch Laguna Beach and the Hills, please look up the Laguna Beach and the Hills playlist. I think there's only like one main one. This song, all of these songs right here are total throwbacks, and they're so good. I used to be so obsessed with this song, and I'm just really loving this channel or Spotify playlist. So look it up.
Keep brushing, you're doing so good.
A cow? Let's go. Is it yummy?
Yes.
Cookie.
You gonna get on one?
Yeah.
Quack, quack. Oh.
Duck.
Down.
Say quack, quack, quack.
You know that is.
Say cheese bus!
Mom, he's following you.
Come on, Papa.
Trying on mommy's hats. Let me see.
What a cool dude.
Oh, so cool. Do
Do you like that one?
I just pulled off of our country roads and I'm gonna try to talk because I'm behind a really slow Amazon guy, so we're not going fast. It is Thursday, so happy Thursday. It's almost 6 o'clock and I'm headed to go pick up my sister-in-law, Blair, and we are going to a last minute kind of happy hour, have a drink. My friend Adriana texted us last night and was like, by any chance could either one of you or both get a margarita tomorrow? I need out of the house. So that's like total mom call. We gotta go. So we're gonna have a little girl's margarita night, and I feel bad because this is my second happy hour of the week, but it just kind of worked that way. Yesterday we went to the pumpkin patch. It was a blast. Cruz had so much fun at the pumpkin patch with my parents. Charlotte went, my brother of course, and then Scott. It was kind of a rush cluster getting from work. Scott got home late from his work, and then we had to go get Cruz, then rush to the pumpkin patch, then we had dinner late, and then came home, and he was kind of a mess, but he went down pretty easily. It wasn't too bad. So that wasn't awful, but the pumpkin patch was a blast. Cruz had so much fun. I feel like each year it's just gonna get a little better and better because he gets a little more braver when it comes to like the animals and he gets more personality. But him and Charlotte and my mom and dad, they were all running around like crazy playing with him, so he had a blast. Getting pictures at the pumpkin patch though with a toddler is like near impossible, so we got like a couple cute ones. I just went over a really big bump. Sorry. We got a couple cute ones, but a bunch of just like he was crying. There's a big chair at this certain pumpkin patch in town that we have had a picture of him each season since he's been born. So like one when he was like 4 or 5 months old, then last year he was a little over a year old, and then this year he's bawling. The first year he was asleep, the second year he's happy. Actually, I think the second year he was just kind of like nonchalant, not wanting to be there. And then this year he is completely throwing down and did not want to take the picture. So it was a good time. I really liked going actually on the weeknight because it wasn't busy and you got to do a bunch of stuff. We got a couple pumpkins. I'll have to show you my front porch. I like finally decorated it for Halloween and it's super cute. I played with Cruz when he got home. He helped me get ready. I feel like this whole week and last weekend, all I've been wearing are these flannel shirts or these waffle shirts. And I said this in the last vlog, but like when it's this weather and it's kind of cold, kind of hot, that's what I want to wear. So I'm wearing one. And then Cruz helped me pick his head out. Sorry, my arms. I worked out over lunch and I did upper body and core are on fire. And this camera weighs a ton. We decided not to get ready tonight, which this is kind of what I look like all the time. I don't really put makeup on unless it's like an event. Very casual night. Kind of like a boy. Cruz picked my hat out. So this is what I had to wear. He was really cute. He was trying to put each hat on and he kept saying, my hat, mommy's hat. He was riding around with the wine girl hat for a while. I didn't get a video of it, but it was super cute. Kind of what's happening. So we had a really good night at the pumpkin patch. Scott is home with Cruz. Cruz and Scott are outside riding bikes and they were washing his bike, Scott's bike. So they are probably going to play for a little bit before bedtime. Sunshine and rainbows. I've been feeling good. Yeah, you know that it's true.